by the help of Euclid division lemma, we have to prove cubes of any positive integers is the form of 9m, 9m plus 1, 9m plus 8. We have to prove this statement by the help of Euclid division lemma. Here, according to Euclid division lemma, is asking to show cubes of any positive integers the form of 9m. Means here 9m plus 0, remainder is 0, here 1, here 8. Means, example I am taking 9 is the divisor, means like a dividends 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. If I take 18, again we get remainder is 0. That's why I took 9 to 17. First, 9 cube is 729. 10 cube is 1000, 11 cube is 1331, 12 cube, 13 cube, 14 cube, 15 cube, 16 cube, and 17 cube. First, this 729, I divided by 9, I got remainder is 0. And 1000, I divided by 9, I got remainder is 1. Here, remainder is 8, here remainder is 0, here remainder is 1, 8, 0, 1, 8. What we are getting, sir? Either 0, or 1 or 8, only 0, 1, 8 are repeating. So, in this method, we can able to do prepare one more question also. Like this, instead of 9, you prepare by 8, you prepare by 7, you try it. Okay, children? So, children, now we have to prove this statement by the help of Euclid division lemma. I am going to take the help of Euclid division lemma. Okay, children, now we are going to start. Now, proof, children. Let us consider AB any positive integer and you take B is equal to, what is the divisor here? 9. So you take B is equal to 9, write according Euclid division lemma, according division of algorithm, write as A is equal to B cube plus R. Instead of A is equal to B cube plus R, we can write as A is equal to 9 cube plus R, where 0 is less than or equal to R is less than 9. So we can expect the remainders are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next is asking to make them as cube. When we take as A cube is equal to 9 cube plus R whole cube. That is, A cube is equal to, we can write as accordingly A plus B whole cube formula. Already we know A plus B whole cube is equal to A cube plus 3A square, B plus 3AB square plus B cube. Expansion by the help of that formula. A cube, 9 cube whole cube plus, here I written A plus B whole cube is A cube, sorry, A cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square plus B cube. So here 9 cube whole cube is 729 cube, and 3 into 9 cube whole square plus R means we get 9 square is 81, 81 3 is 243 q square R plus here 9 3 is 27 and q R square plus R cube. Next, here we take 9 is the common from all this. 9 81s and q cube plus 9 27s q square r plus 9 3 q r square. 9 3 is 27 q r square plus r cube. Here we take as 81 q cube plus 27 q square r plus 3 q r square is equal to, I am taking as p, sir. P means for an integer,
any integer that value of p. So we get 9p plus r cube for what equal to a cube is equal to. So in case 1, here remainder is there, but remainders, what are the remainders? Already we took here 0 to 8 of the remainders, expected remainders. So first I am taking r is equal to 0, then we get a cube value is 9p plus, at the place of r is equal to 0 means 0 only, but p is equal to, I am taking as m, so that value of a cube is equal to 9m. And in case 2, r is equal to, you take as 1, next a cube is equal to, you get 9p plus 1 cube, that is equal to 9p plus 1 cube, nothing but 1 only, but again you take as n is p is equal to m, and you get a cube is equal to 9m plus 1. Next, case 3. In the case 3 also, you take as r is equal to 2, you get a cube is equal to 9p plus r. R means 2 cube. 2 cube means write as 8. Next, case 4. R is equal to here now 3. A cube is equal to 9p plus 3 cube. That equal to 2. We get here 3 cube means 27, that's why 9p plus 27. And the 27 you take as the common 9, how many times 27? 9, 3 is 27. Okay, you take the 9 common, 9 of p plus 3. So, this p plus 3 is equal to, you take as m, and you get 9m. Again in the case 4, the case 4, r is equal to, you take as 4, then you get a cube is equal to 9p plus 4 cube. 4 cube means 64, but 9, how many times 64? 9 sevens are 63, that's why 9p plus 63 plus 1, you write it and take as 9 common from this, you get p plus 7 plus 1, that p plus 7 is equal to, you take n, so you get 9m plus 9. Case 6, here r is equal to, take as 5, then a cube is equal to 9p plus 5 cube, that equal to 9p plus 5 cube means 125. Okay, next, then 9 of p of how many times? P. Here 9p plus 5 cube is equal to 9p plus 125. 5 cube means 125, but exactly divisible by 9. That's why 125 is split into 117 plus 8. Here now 9, I'm taking as common, sir. 9p plus 9, 13 are. Then plus 8. So here p plus 13 is equal to, we take as m. So we get a 9m plus 8. Case 6. Here case 7. R is equal to 6. Then a cube is equal to 9p plus 6 cube. So 9p plus 6 cube means 9p plus 216. 9 how many times 216? Here. Here 9 will take as the common, 9 of p plus 9 how many times this is? 9 to 18 means 18 means 36, 9 4 is 36. This p plus 24 is equal to, take as n, so we get again a cube is equal to 9m. The last condition is then in case eight. Here we take as r is equal to last number 7. Last remainder is then a cube is equal to you take as 90 plus 7 cube. So 90 plus 7 cube. So here 7 cube is 343. Then here also 90 plus 342 plus 1 you write it, because 343 not exactly divisible by 9. From these two numbers you take as 9 common. So 90 plus into 38 plus 1. So here 3 plus 38 is equal to you take as the answer, so that you get 9 and plus 1. See now what we got the reminders. First, in case 1 you get 90, means 9m. The case second, 9m plus 1. Case 3, 9m plus 8. 9m, 9m plus 1, 9m plus 8. Again case 4, 9m. Case 5, 9m plus 1. Case 6, 9m plus 8. Case 7, 9m again. Next 9m after 9m plus 1. Means what we get, sir, in the according Euclid division lemma, he is asking to show the cubes of any positive integers in the form of either 9m or 9m plus 1 or 9m plus 8. We got same. Hence, we prove for this statement by the help of Euclid division lemma. Have you understood, children? Says 1.1, last question, that is fourth question maybe. Show that one and only one out of n, n plus 2 or n plus 4 is divisible by 3, where n is any positive integer is the question. This question we have to prove by the help of Euclid division lemma. Let us consider AB, any positive integer, and B is equal to, here divisor is 3, so that 3, according Euclid division lemma, division of algorithm, you can write as A is equal to 3 cube plus r, where r 0 is less than or equal to r is less than 3, so that AB 3 cube plus 0 or 3 cube plus 1 or 3 cube plus 2. In the case 1, first of all you take as Q is equal to, you take that n value. If you take Q is equal to n, not n, substitute at the place of these three numbers, then we get, if you substitute here n, we get, so AB 1 is 3n, and another one is, when I substitute here n, we get 3n plus 1, and that is 3n plus 2. Among these 3, only 3n is divisible by 3, so that here among these 3, 3n is only divisible by 3. In case 2, number n plus 2, q is equal to, you take as n plus 2. If you substitute n plus 2, here when I substitute n plus 2, we get that AB 3 of n plus 2 means 3n plus 3n of n plus 2, and next one is 3 of n plus 2 means 3n plus here 2 means 3 2 is 6 plus 1 7. Next here 3 of n plus 2 means 3 1s 3 3n plus 6 plus 2 we get 8. Among these 3, these 3 only 3 of n plus 2 is divisible by 3. Next, q is equal to, now take as n plus 4, then ab 3 of n plus 4, and next okay, when I substitute here n plus 4, 3 10 3n plus 3 4 is 8 plus 1 means 3n plus 9, and next here also when I substitute, sorry, 4 3 4 is 12 plus 1 here 13, and here 3n plus 2 means 15, 12 plus 2 12 plus 2 sorry 14. Among these 3, only 3 of n plus 4 is divisible by 3. Hence put. Have you understood, children? Check this. Thank you.